that is a nice looking vehicle. Two American flags, U.S. Marine Corps, We the People, and Trump 2024. Gonna do one loop around Canton here on the point to the parking lot. We didn't have a major turnout, but the turnout we did, these are real Trump supporters, real patriots.